Okay, so for this lesson, we're going to be talking about match all and includes. Both of these methods will really help handle string searching and pattern matching inside your scripting. So the first one, match all. So let's say we have a string called log data. So you'll see that it's a bunch of error codes. Error 404, 500, 403, over and over again. If we go ahead and create a pattern, so we're going to say pattern is if it's error, so let's create a pattern looking for this that specific error string. So we're going to say error, and then for how many ever digits that there are, global. And we're going to want to find all the matches of that. We can say log data dot match all, and then the pattern that we're using. And then let's go ahead and log matches and see what happens. Object, object, our favorite thing. So let's iterate through it instead of just logging it. We're going to say for let match of matches, and we're going to say gs.info, and we're going to say found error code, and I'm going to say match, and then the second item inside of each array, because you'll notice on my pattern up here, I'm looking for a capture group, and that's what's going to appear in the capture group. I'm looking for just the number. Oh, I messed up my pattern here. I forgot the colon. So let me go ahead and run this, and you'll see that it found error codes 404, 500, and 403 within my string via the match all method. And then just really quick, includes is a really useful one, and you're going to use it a lot. So one of the ways that we used to do finding of strings would be something like this. So let's say we have a string that says, hello, ServiceNow. And if I wanted to see if the string service was in there, I would do something like this, x dot index of service, and is greater than -1 log service found. So this was the old way of doing strings within side strings. So looking for the word service, and if it's at the any index in here above -1, which is not found, then return this statement. There it is. Instead of doing this weird, unintuitive way of doing it though, now we can just say x dot includes service. And there it is, service found. It also works with arrays. So if X is an array of a bunch of strings, you can use includes to see if a particular string is located in any of the indices inside of that array.